definitely the biggest attendance of the season. We've not quite started. We'll have to reset that timer. The referee gets us underway. 2 minutes late, right enough. And the first ball out to Taggart's a shocking one. At least Alaba have maybe settled in for the first couple of minutes after that horrible centre. It's been a characteristic of Alaba's game, that they start well and end well. Had a five-game unbeaten run. Charging in behind, Matty Todd taking on Stanger. That's a hard man to take on and almost breaks from, but for Andy Graham. Just thrown out of that box. Salmon, like he does, making a noose of himself. It's a good battle, but Alaba get the break at the bottom. McKeever charging on to it, flicks it inside to Salmon, hits it. It's a team effort, big opportunity, and Salmon's just not found the contact. Like I say, he's having a renaissance. Biggest goal scorer. Well, we're quite happy to hit it long to the physical figures of McKeever and Salmon. Well played in behind, that's Mokre. It's the shot, and just, I think he cuts a stanchion. Very, very close. 17 minutes in, we're still at 0-0. And an awkward one, well done from Skugel. His body nicely, crosses in. Salmon heads it on and just flashes wide of the post. That's from him. It's played out to Matty Todd, who's nice position, but look at that win. Running the ball high, Stanger continues his run as well. Taggart is maybe in a bit of two minds. Stanger, delivery in, front post. A team cross. Taggart will take it down, there will be an opportunity to swing it. And it's straight into Mehmet. Good handling from the Dunfermline keeper. Good delivery at the back post! And it's Aaron Comrie who finds the back of the net. Dunfermline have the lead. Increased delivery. Right in the post. It's comfortably over. Interested in draws. And interested in winning games. They've not had enough quality in front of the goal. They hurt Dunfermline as Robertson launches it long again. Lands in behind. Green all over the top. Andy Graham's beaten. Todd chips it. And Matthew Todd makes it 2. Deft flick over Hogarth. Fermland double the lead. Apologies as I get the half time refreshments. And here we are, McKeever into Rodden. Again, it's a heavy touch, but he can play it in behind and it breaks. McKeever, what's he going to do? Drives to the byline. Right back to O'Donnell. How's this cross? Well whipped in. Drops to Rodden, who just loses his footing. Just at the moment, you thought he was going to lash it towards goal. Back in from Donnelly again. Definitely having an impact in that pocket. Aimed at the family defence. Robertson and Iskugo. Donnelly plays it to Colley. Blocked before it reaches the goal. Just need to find that space in behind. It's not been something that's happened too much this season. The family again, nice and organised at the back, but well played through. Donnelly has found Mike McKeever. Surely a stonewall penalty. Oh, it's offside. I'd like to guard on to me. I'll check it in post, but just looking at it now, he looks on in real time. It's a poor decision for the referee. That is a fantastic ball in behind. It's going to drop for Rodden. He tries the first time effort. It's not as nice as Matty Dodd's finish. Haggart to Miller. Very nice. Feints at the pass. Plays Kevin Crawley into a nice area. Oh, what a save from Mehmet. It was a beautiful, beautiful strike from Kevin Crawley, the Alloa talisman. It looked like it was going to sneak in. Alloa fan quite enjoying it. Again, look at that ball forward. Offered up against Breen. Pace to run away. And O'Donnell, fantastic, and tries to curl one round the post. So keeps in a nice compact shape to keep Alloa out. They've given it to Scougal. Gets the 1-2 off for the space for him to drive into it. On the edge for Coley! And again, it's a fantastic save. Donnelly smashes it against the Dunfermline goalkeeper. But a beautiful fingertip save again. And it saves like that are as good as goals. Ball thrown into the substitute. Over his head in the end. He doesn't seem to have been favoured by McPaig. But it drops for him, and his first touch is to stroke it into the net. Dunfermline put an end to this game. And that's a poor goal to lose from an Alloa perspective. Time now maybe for Alloa to pick up a consolation. Scougal to Offord. Luke Brightson's coming on, just gets half a yard, strikes it. Ball was wide though.